Good morning. It is Monday, February 20th, and it is 8:12, and I don't have class today, so I'm really excited about that. I've been up since about 6:30. I had to drive Jeremiah to where he meets up with his buddy, and they carpool to work this morning. So now I am just in the kitchen, about ready to make myself some breakfast, cause your girl is starving. I'm catching up on my teen mom while I'm doing it. Today, after I eat, I need to work out, and then I'm gonna get ready for the day. I need to do some studying because I have a couple tests this week, and then I'm going to Alpha tonight with Amber. It's like a little Bible study type deal at our church. Last week was my first week going, and it was good. It was really informative, and so I'm gonna go again tonight, and I don't have any class today, so we're just gonna see where the day takes me. Let it be known that it is February, and it's thundering and lightning, and I live in Minnesota. Some weird weather, y'all. Well, half the battle is putting on the clothing to work out in. So I made it this far. But I just pulled my workout up on my computer and I'm about ready to get it in. As much as I don't want to, this weather, I just want to watch Netflix and take a nap. But I can't do either. So I better just get the workout in. Here we go. I'm sitting pretty impatient, but I know you gotta put in them hours. I'ma make it harder. I'm sending pick up the picture. I'ma get you fired. I know you're always on that night shift. Hello, I finally look like a functioning human. I think a foundation identity crisis. I think every week I go to either Target, Walmart, whatever, looking for a new foundation. And I find ones that are like okay, but I've been using the Fit Me and I haven't decided if I like it, right? So I tried that Wet n Wild like photo focus or whatever. No, I'm pretty sure yesterday I had one zit right here and I came home from work and washed my face and I am a whole new set of breakouts after wearing that foundation for one day. So I don't want to say that caused me to break out, but I'm pretty sure I broke out from that foundation. So then I'm like, you know what, I'm going to bring back an OG that I remember wearing that I really liked that I still had in my makeup bag. And oh my Lanta, I don't know if it had a weird reaction to like the Clinique moisturizer that I use, but it was awful. Absolutely awful. Like, and it was really dark for some reason. I don't remember it being that dark. So I'm like, well, I'll put some of my concealer, you know, under, I'll conceal and then I'll brighten it up. And I used the Fit Me concealer that I've been on the fence about, but I've been using thinking that maybe at some point I'll like it. No, those two foundations, like one was like a Rimmel one, like the 25 hour wear that I loved for so long. You mix that with that Fit Me concealer and I don't know what was happening on my face, but it just was not good. I had to completely wash my face off. And it took a lot of scrubbing, like, and then that foundation would not come off. So yes, it is definitely long wearing. And I did not want to wear the Fit Me foundation. Because I remember I had other ones, like there was another one in my bag that I remember liking, and it was the e.l.f. Foundation for acne prone skin, like the acne fighting one. I remember liking it, but I can't remember why I stopped wearing it. I don't know if it wasn't long wearing or if I started getting kind of oily. Like, I don't really remember what the issue was with it. So I put that on, and it was pretty good. And this one still, I don't remember being that dark. I don't know, maybe I bought them this summer or something and I was more tan in the summer, and which is okay. I'll still use them. Maybe they're old. I don't know. But whatever. It looked okay. And I brought out my OG Age Rewind concealer. I am getting rid of that Fit Me crap. I don't think I'm using that Fit Me concealer. The foundation is okay, but I'm just still not a massive fan. So brought out my concealer, everything, and I busted out I had a little sample from an Ipsy bag of the Tarte Amazonian Clay, like, translucent setting powder. Brought that out, and everything is just looking fine. So I need to find those, like, few things that work well with my face and stick with those. Now, one thing I am noticing on my face is I have been using the Clinique three-step system for oily skin, because for some weird reason, my skin recently has been an absolute grease pit. Like, the older I get, the weirder my body is getting, and I'm only 26. I'm not even that old, but my body is starting to do some weird-ass things, and I don't know if it's, like, extra stress or what the problem is, but so I've been using the, like, you know, that three step, well, pink liquid that smells like nail polish remover. And, you know, then I moisturize with the moisturizer. Well, my face, it's not like burning, but I think like the salicylic acid, or, you know, like the acne fighting ingredients in that foundation with like the super anti-oily, like, you know, the anti-oily stuff in the Clinique, I don't know if they're fighting, but my face feels kind of really warm after putting all that on. So I have no idea what is going. I'm just, I think I'm going to try and stick with my e.l.f. foundation for a little while again. Maybe throw in the Fit Me periodically, because that one's been okay. I just can't find one that I like. And I have been buying matte foundations. But now I'm like, well, am I liking the matte foundation? Especially since I'm using a oil-free skincare system. I don't know if I need to try and find something that is a little bit more on the dewy side. I don't know. I'm having an absolute foundation crisis, and I just keep shelling out this money to try and find new foundations. And good thing it's only drugstore, and I'm not like going to Ulta or Sephora and dropping some mad bucks on some foundation that I don't even end up liking. So I have no idea, but I finally got it together. I don't know. I think it looks okay. Ugh, I don't know. It's raining anyways, like, I don't even know why I put makeup on, because the moment I step outside, it's just going to get basically melted off. But I'm struggling, guys. Like, today is not my day. I don't want to move. I don't want to do anything. I'm starving. It's like I want to go into town, but it's really early yet, and I don't have to be into town until later. So I think I'm just going to find some food to shut me up for a little while, and we're going to go from there. This is like the world's whiniest, wimpiest, most negative vlog on the planet. And I apologize, but I think I'm blaming it on the rain. No, it's my own fault that I'm in a horrible mood for whatever reason, but maybe I'm going to eat. I think once I eat, well, there is nothing to eat here. Unless I want like a mini pizza or mac and cheese, My options are like slim to none. I think I might just end up going into town then and sitting somewhere and doing homework and eating. I don't know where I'm gonna go. I'm struggling so hard today. Like, this is just, I don't even know what my issue is. I'm having a very, like, this is a very, like, mentally, it's just, I don't know, I think this, it's the change in weather. I live in Minnesota, it's February, usually there's snow everywhere, and it's snowing, and it's, you know, below zero, and it's been 50 degrees, and all of our snow's gone, and that should make me happy, but now there's, like, thunderstorms and stuff, so I don't know. I truly, truly don't know. Okay, I need to go. I need to not drive you guys crazy anymore. Bye. The fact that Amber just texted me and referred to somebody as a douche canoe. I don't care what kind of day I'm having. The fact that she called somebody a douche canoe just made it 100 times better. And it's the exact reasons why I love that girl. Can you guys guess where I am? Can you guess? Can you guess? Target! Blech. And it's raining and I don't want to get out of my car. Of course I had to make my tri-weekly Target trip. I don't even really know why. I think pretty much to kill time and stock the beauty aisle. But other than that, killing time. I don't have to be to Alpha until like 5:30, 6 o'clock, so I have a lot of time to kill, but yay, Target. Love me some Target!